So it's been a while since we've gotten any type of new content whatsoever for single player of Ghost Recon Wildlands. And honestly, it's gotten to the point where a lot of people think that we're just not going to be getting any type of DLC or any type of content for the single player, considering the main focus that Ubisoft right now has is with Ghost War. Well, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a little bit of information that was shared with us by YubiKiba within a live stream, confirming just a little more information in regards to the December update that we should be getting very, very soon. Now, if you guys didn't see my previous video, we actually confirmed the fact that we will be getting two brand new classes within the December update, as well as a new collection of maps. But that was pretty much everything that we knew in regards to the update. Now, before I share the screenshot with you guys, I actually want to give a huge shout out to my buddy ITK5. The screenshot that I'm going to be showing you in the back right now was actually taken by him during the previous weekly live stream that Ubisoft had. So huge shout out to him. I know that he watches my videos. So thank you, man. I really appreciate this. I mean, shit, I'm sure we all appreciate this so, so much. Now, if we take a look at the screenshot, we can see that YubiKiba had the following to say. It's an update. It's coming in December. It will contain a bit of new content for the campaign. It will have two new modes, some new maps, and ranked mode for PvP. Now, of course, we already knew that ranked mode was going to be coming sometime before December because Lucian, the lead game designer for Ghost War, actually confirmed this sometime last month. But now, along with that, we also have confirmed that there will be a second game mode that will be coming to Ghost War. But honestly, the thing that caught me the most off guard has to be the fact that they said that new content will be coming for the campaign. Now, as we all know, the only new content that we've been getting for campaign lately has been the weekly seasonal challenges and the occasional Easter egg that they throw here and there. But usually when they do these title updates, they never really mention anything about the seasonal challenges. So I don't see why they would say new content for the campaign and they would be talking about the seasonal challenges. So I'm really curious to hear what you guys have to say. What do you guys think that we could be expecting for the campaign? Honestly, I'm super excited because I know that so many of you are constantly telling me in the comments, you guys are like, I'm honestly not interested in Ghost War, but I am interested in the co-op, and it's a shame that they've kind of abandoned it, which honestly I would have to say that they haven't abandoned it just because of the whole Easter egg stuff. But I know that a lot of you are not into that, so I'm super excited to see what they introduced for the campaign to keep you guys entertained, those of you that are obviously not into PvP. But yeah, I've been meaning to bring this information to you guys for a few days now. Unfortunately, I was in the process of moving, but now I am 100% in my house, got internet, got everything set up. So we are back in the grind. And as you can see, December is going to be a huge month for Ghost War, and I'm so, so excited. But like always, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like on it. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel for all types of Wildlands and Ghost War content. You guys honestly have no idea how good it feels to make a video. It's been a few days, like I said, and I was honestly missing you guys like crazy. So I really hope you guys show some support on this video. And don't forget to let me know in the comments your guesses on what this new content can be. But like always, I will see you guys in the next video.